community in general, whether you're faith-based or not, knows that this isn't normal. They've tried to normalize something that's completely perverted right next to our playground.
Do you see any diversity here? No. Naples is kind of boring. I think we could use a few more drag queens.
Naples City Council approved the permit for Pride Fest in Cambier Park after hours of debate and dozens of people voicing their concerns about the event. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live and local at Cambier Park in downtown Naples, where the festival will be held this summer.
Peter, Kelly, good evening. A drag show will come to this stage here at Cambier Park in June, but this has been a fight that's been going on for nearly a year. We've been showing you the protesters butting heads since August of last year.
If I was to walk down the street in my underpants, I guarantee you I'd be in jail. So that's the only reason why. I don't think that children should be exposed to this.
Naples residents showed out in force to the Naples City Council, waving their signs of protest to try and cancel the Naples Pride Fest. They believe the annual fundraiser is inappropriate and held too close to kids playing on the park's playground.
Nobody would allow a child to play in traffic, so no one I'd allow to have the playground be out in the middle of 75, and that's essentially what they want to do with these events. So.
More than 1,500 people showed face, for and against the event. Public comment took more than 6 hours before a 5-2 victory was handed to Naples Pride.
My Naples should include their drag races and my drag queens.
The festival is a fundraiser that raises money for the center, helping LGBTQ communities with support systems and counseling. It's also their main moneymaker.
And I want my children to be raised in a community in which they know that all people are welcome and celebrated just as they are.
Despite the win, opponents of the festival are not going down easy. They plan on looking at which city councilors are up for re-election following this vote.
And I'm also going to remember the ones that cowered out and voted to not protect our children. Let's get them taken out.
Now, we just heard back from the Naples Pride Center in the last few minutes. They tell us the event is happening on Saturday, June 10th, right here at Cambier Park.
Ryan, this is nothing new. I mean, this festival has been happening since, what, 2017? Why were council members thinking about revoking the permit now?
Kelly, it's a really interesting question. The Naples Pride Center is telling us that in 2017, that event was a fledgling event. It was a tiny gathering of friends, and it's only grown bigger and bigger over the years. Now, this year, it's expected to be the biggest yet and actually hit the max capacity at Cambier Park. So you may see 5,000 people here celebrating Pride. I'm reporting live and local in downtown Naples tonight. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.